Hey guys, it's Chidera. As IT admins, we often find ourselves auditing user activities as part of our troubleshooting and investigations. One of the best ways to quickly review user activities and identify sign-in related issues is to leverage the user audit and sign-in logs found in Azure AD. In this video, we will delve into how to access the audit and sign-in logs via Azure AD. We will begin by verifying that we have one of the following administrative roles assigned to the account that we will be using to review the logs. Those roles are Security Administrator, Security Reader, Report Reader, Global Reader, or Global Administrator. With our administrative permissions sorted out, we can proceed to sign into the Azure Administrative Portal, from which we will be able to navigate to our Azure AD sign-in logs. You will be met with a long list of sign-in related activities from various users that exist within your Azure AD. Take note of the different columns providing you with immediately relevant information for each attempted user sign-in. For example, we can see the application that was used by a particular user to access our Microsoft Online services, along with the success status of their sign-in attempt, IP address and location from which they attempted to gain access, and any conditional access policies that were triggered at the time of sign-in. By default, this list will only display activities that occurred within the last 24 hours. You can easily modify this period by clicking on the date filter, selecting one of the preferred ranges, or designating your own custom time interval. Additionally, you can add more columns to the list view by clicking on columns and checking your preferred parameters. Clicking on any of the user sign-in attempts will yield an expanded view towards the bottom of your browser, wherein you will see more in-depth details pertaining to the user sign-in experience. This information includes the browser version, device type, and OS type that was used by the user, among other details. Next, let's take a look at audit logs. The audit logs view functions much in the same way as the sign-in logs view we just reviewed. Once more, we have the option to expand our date range from the last 24 hours up to the last 30 days, depending on your Microsoft 365 licensing. Although the list of activities looks similar to the sign-in logs at first glance, pay close attention to the variation in column names. Most notably, we have a targets and initiated by column header. These two sections indicate the user or service that initiated the action and the target of that action. Although there are fewer columns to be added, we do still have the option to customize which columns are displayed. Lastly, by clicking on any of the activities on the list, we can drill deeper and observe some more details that might be relevant to our investigation. The Azure AD sign-in and audit logs are two powerful tools that you should leverage when troubleshooting and investigating user activities in Microsoft 365 and Azure. You can read more about these items and other related concepts linked in the description.